Ok. There. Are you fairy fountain? Spirits.
Hi.
Village, we are blessed with goddess. That's why we have so many abundance of rocks. Look at grown. Grab. I want to cook beans into a pot. The one outside, if you really, I don't mind. No. Clouds. Oh, this one. Is veggie cream nourishing and fortifying. You get rock salt, fresh milk in a pot. Good up, voila. Oh no. Well, is all out of Swiss carrots. I'll bring you some. One Swiss carrot. Isn't the lady here selling carrots? Carrot. Like two. 192 rupees for two carrots? I'll take one. Else to take it. Well, thank you. I'm not allowed to cook? What is it? Arrows. Arrow. Fire arrow.
Yeah.
Oh, those are that one. I'll sell you two. And this must be an inn. The bed is 20 and the soft bed is 40. What's the difference? It'll be more energetic. Ooh. I mean, I guess to go. Yeah, wake me in the morning. Ooh, and an extra heart. Wow, thanks for closing the door on me. Bye. I don't know. Not what I want to do. I need to there, which I should. I gotta jump backward. Yeah. Anything new in here? No. Is my horse still up here? Oh, it's gonna be a long walk back. And the horse. Yay! A long walk back. Classic. Smash it. Smash it. Hey, rock salt. I'll take that. Oh, that was a thing. Oh, that was a puzzle thingy. Oh, easy go. Hey. Let's do salt stuff. Have more shields. Shield set. Can you get back, Grandpa? Don't need to bring me to Brookford. I have a feeling that I have to go there eventually, though. Okay. Oh, you're selling shit. Did I meet you? Yeah, I did. I'm good. Later, dude. There's that place. Let's get us a horse. Oh. I like this. Register this one. I want to talk to you. No, 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 no. Get a register horse. Enter name for a horse. I'm just gonna call this one. Yeah. Like to take a horse with me? Yes. War? Miscellaneous look. Hey. The horse isn't magic. You're far away. That in mind. What are you doing? Yeah. Hello. Hey, I don't believe I mean you. Name's Beetle. You can call me. If you're still shaped. Uh-huh. Special bugs. Rupees. What do you got? Arrows. Arrows. It's frogs. What do I got to say? No, not those. None of these, actually. Can I cook anything? Not what I wanted to do. Don't want to do that either. How does one do the cook? Not just with fire. How do you? Oh well. That doesn't do anything. Do that yet. Where am I going? Got this, buddy. Calm down. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother with it. Hold up. Hi. You already been to known that Oh, I have no idea where that. Oh, I did not like the Oh. Want to talk to that person? Hey. What about traveling? Finding new fashion places you up in. Yeah, I've already been there. Right now, already blown my last on a stunning neckerchief. Hello. So time just freezes when you're talking to people. My name's Garil. I guess so, right? Reading as much, it's well worth seeing. Last time, y'all tragedy all the years. Everyone's got to come their respects at least once in life, right? Sure. Or look around for hours as well. Sure. Oh, yeah. Sure, I'll come across one. Well, howdy. Question. That note. Bought some? Yeah. Goat butter, fresh milk, bird egg. Bird egg bacon. Milk. Girl. Oh. And I died. Yes. Okay. Hey there. Whoa. I could tell you've trained your body well. Okay, I'd say. Familiar with both sword and bow, correct? Yes. That's good skill set. Why don't you clan? What? Don't know? Nope. I'll tell you the clan it powerful brave group of warriors trying to find master Boga and thought long dead. I will take your life. I didn't mean to do that. Get up, damn it. Well then. That almost hit. Ow. Oh, I gotta be, do I have holding these? God. Hey, my horse. Oh, hi. Remember that. Easy. Whoa. I didn't say. Riding. We need to get the hot. Yeah, fuck. On. Right nearby. Really close. Am I blind? Probably. Bay Village. Hi. Traveler. Good folks. Cool. And a shrine. go first and first. We ever close? Ah. Dublin. Insult. Don't I have? Yeah, I do. I guess I'll buy the... Yeah, I see the shrine there. Where I'm going. Yeah, I can skip this. What am I working? Oh. Oh. Oh, fuck. No. Why do you keep sliding off like that, you... Fuck off. I Don't you fucking... Why, though? Why do you feel the need to go straight off? Son of a, come on. No. Damn it. Can't cheat. Or can you? I just did. Try to cheat. Nope. Doesn't work. Doing. Fucking. Stay on! No. No. Oh. Bitch. that I can get. Maybe. Yeah, what do we got? Bow. Nice. Damn. I forgot to jump. What the hell? Let me jump. That was not bad. Yeah, and then you give me the orb. Do the spring thing. Allowed to go faster than that's where is this? Yeah, this seems. Faster yet. Whoa. Back it up. Here we go. If the fling tube. Hello? The business director? Yes. Back. Pretty cute. Director? Yeah, it's a chic plate. Okay, you think me? Ah, you are the director. You're telling me something very important. What is it? Director, listen, Mr. Director. Bitch, you told me the director was in the back. Bitch, you lied to me. I'll just come on beers. That no. Young girl, but, well. What do you think? So let me get. She's like really, really, really old. For any dream? Nope. Don't look like you. Last 100. Must have happened all that time. Alright, I'm just happy you're still. Lots of the luck. Don't remember you. No. I don't know if I'll ever be able to recover. No, after you go, I took. Ryan. Oh. I was the only one. Creation. Now that you still don't remember me? Nope. Lost all memory. Subject. I have a name. Bad habit of taking notes rather abruptly. Probably quick, isn't it? No. Questions? Your child. How rude. Or perhaps not rude at all, I suppose. A rather logical thing to come to. Truth is, I look this way because of an experiment. Well, I say failed, but in some ways it was a success. I documented there in my diary upstairs. But the whole thing is embarrassing, so I insist you refrain from reading it. I'm gonna read it. Anyway, enough of that. Back to the topic at hand. After 100. You defeat Claire McGinnon, growing in strength with every passing moment. And to rescue. That is, if you've got the courage. Hey, of course! And to help the one true hero, I. One and only. We'll restore the basic function from the cheeks. And what do you say to that? Yeah, sure, do it. You say that? Alright then, first I need you to run an errand for me, of course you do. Look at your face. You had to fix your sleep for free, did you? Well, I mean, yeah, I'm kind of saving the world. Played by Pr- Wow. Let me explain. Okay. You know the wall just at the cemetery? Please bring the blue flame from down. Oh, so use it to light our furnace. Sweet little guidance. Start working. That allowing us to restore your missing room. Okay. Girl, what are you doing? And you. Cool. I'm gonna run upstairs and read your diary. There is no. Hey, it's upstairs, but I don't see. Oh, it's right here. You want something? Damn it. Hey, you have one of these on top of your... That's cool. Research diary from... For anti-ruin. Classified. First ice own. Freed! Date blank. Heavy gun. August pen, I believe. After the prestige process. Hello, Kyle. Welcome to Zelda and me sneezing. Verse. Yeah. LGB will enable us to make retired warriors young again. Thereby strengthening the Hyrulean army. Blessing in advance. Thank you, Kyle. I've already sneezed like 3-4 times. It's been a lot. When Clarity Yen Nifley returns, we'll be ready. Our offense will be solid. Defense will be penetrable. The need for this tech paint, but I truly to attain everlasting peace for all. Let me read the next page. It's blank. Beta versions added to the ticket slate made for me. Plan to be the test subject of the experiment. I'm booted up the ruin and raise at my body. After 20 seconds of exposure, I felt extreme fatigue and broke into a fever, forcing the experiment. Unable to stay awake, I went to bed immediately. Tomorrow I would try to figure out what went awry. Experimental trial day 2. My extreme full body is slightly improved, which I am grateful. I do not recognize the face in my mirror. My hair is thick again and floor length. My wrinkles once trenches. Vintage out of trace. Anti-aging effects worked. However, I did not expect the reversal to happen quite fast. morning, I kicked and had him run a full physical exam on me. My height, weight, vision, bone density, heart, blood. We tested everything. Our facility to its limit. The reasons for starting, our results were published in the early 50s. In other words, I reversed my age by more than 70 years in a single night. Only hope not awaken to find I have the body of an important baby. I'm just gonna stop reading. I work. What's up, kid? Is there really a girl there? Faro, have you seen a girl? Girl, she won't come out. She is a girl, but she old. Welcome back to Hattino Village. We got the wrong way. Yeah, let's just slide down. Okay, but okay. Okay. Okay, I need... I need to get this all the way back up there without using my horse. And hopefully the flame doesn't go out. Oh, I can light the torch. He's following me. They're following me. No, my club broke. You're seeing the Tonto in? Nope. Sounds weird. It is. Trying to get to using Prima at the Tonto. What? Yes, enough. And it's for a buddy's friend. Totally. I believe you. Take it. I'll explain to the villagers. You eat your fill. Thank you. Be honest, I'm not going to use it for eating. A little further. No. Help you. But the answer is all these monsters running around. They come from Hatano Beach. And you want me to take care of them. Beef. Will catch fire, right? Come on, you can make it. Almost there. Hey, I did the thing. You read it, didn't you? Yeah, I did. And your honesty, still, it is never acceptable to rummage through a young lady's private musings. Got it? Naturally, you shall be punished for that. On. All she could have been done. Hey! Look at my guidance stone impression. Herb. There, okay. Science. Nap. Camera, Hyrule Compendium, and album mystery files confirmed. Starting repair. A camera! Album. And a compendium. And done. So, all fixed. A picture of me, camera. That's picture gone. Did yeah, I took one. Not just a pretty girl in these. Yes, there are also some old landscape photos stored in the album. I know Princess Zelda had made frequent use of camera feed. This. You were Princess Zelda's appointed knight, which means strong possibility that you all the places. The lost memories. Someone's help just means help restore your lost memory. If I'm just correct, I suggest you check in with she knows more about Princess than even I do. Just one more thing in each room. Don't have to worry about this until after you see. But I want you to bring me back some. Bring them either to or to Robbie. Akala agent. As if my joy weren't enough to bring us this room. Okay. So I got this. There's also this. There's that. I got all this stuff. Alright, this is all like DLC. And then there's. I got a lost memory. No? I got no picture. Anything. See how far down I can get. Oh. Ouch. Probably should have landed sooner. That's a rip. Let me try out this bookie. I hold that. Let's try again. Hold you. What you do? And you. All right, wait, do I need to? Light it on fire. that. Aha, this is. Other interest? Die shop. We also have Mount Anaryu. Ring of Winds for purification. Mountain. Okay. You have time to kill for you to have a look. I don't really have time right now. That's a shrine quest. Not just a regular quest. That dye shop is. Hi. Every dye ingredients is 20 dye item that. Let's do it. Wearing color? Okay. Not quite have enough. Again. Not sure. Good. Okay. Another guy me dye colors. I just want more, damn it. Okay. What's this about it? That's why we switch for bringing us the dye ingredient. Here we have a small service charge. Awesome root color. Okay. Hey. And tell me, you know, like, what do I need to dye things? Back to the other village. Oh, I should probably make my way up to the air first. Help. Where's the other one? Hey, you okay? All right. Hey. More careful though. No? What's it dangerous? Those guys. I need to get up there. Oh, can I hear you? I found a fairy. All right, thank you. No, it does not. Random. Make it. Or not. Everything. One little friend. Barry. I'm looking at it. Oh, yeah, definitely. Ah, tower activated. In the area. What do we got? book. Oh, I had a break right then and there. Bro, can I help you? And that boat. Come on, Ivan. This arrows. Come on, big guy. Come on down. Or just do that. Ow. Wow. All that for some arrows and a noble. Alright. What am I doing? I need to there fast as we can. Yeah, it would be riding the horse. Oh, get up. You're doing. Oh, hello, we're in a tree. We're out of nowhere. That makes did not mean to do that. I don't like the look of this. Yep, I feel like one of these is gonna come to life. Thank you. any more of those things. Almost there. I'm near. So there's a shrine around here somewhere. Oh, I can't carry any more melee weapons. Close my shield. Get rid of that I don't need. Oh, the torch. Hey there, I'm back. Yep. Oh, with me, I'm just, you know, all wet. So that is out the camera that Princess. Back here, once you have tried going to something I wish to get. You have to wait? Hello. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, but first. The final entry. Memory is one. That hardly matters. If this is the first time you're quite so happy. That's something stuff looks quiet. He's very picture. Always. Blonde sideburns flow like golden waterfall over dignified point. And the way is so I wow. And everyone wants like. I got. Fish, right? This. What's up? You're linked, kid. My cuckoo. My precious cuckoos. They haven't come home yet. Now that my wife wants nothing to do, my only emotional support. Oh. I'll find him. Jesus. This Zelda game got heavy. Like, damn, dude's wife left him? Rough. Great fairy fountain. I'll help you. Great. Find the great hunted. There yet? Oh, this. That shrine. So tired. Damn. Those aren't easy, old folk. Sorry, but I think I can go on. Great fairy fountain should long path that leads past the shrine. That's what I've been told anyway. Yeah, don't worry, I'll get a picture. Yes, straight off the. Field of the Mind's Eye. And. Hateful. Well, hold on. I have a feeling I'm gonna need. Red hop to avoid an excess. Target. Do backflip to avoid enemy opening. Repel an attack if you fully power and then release. I wish I could skip past this part. Okay. Back to you. And I'm actually gonna end the stream. So yeah, I will see you all later. Bye.